with a good prop. Take us to get the point. You don't want to trespass. Strange place for a soda can. I wonder if they're going to take it off before they start going anywhere. Take it, this vent is where the air for the burning goes in, the air intake. That's interesting. Oh, perfect timing. Gonna try to get the wide angle view, but there's a bicycle coming. From here, I don't know if the train's going to be going north or south or both. It's a short 45-minute trip, so my guess is both. Get their money's worth. Smells like burning oil here. That's the fuel this thing runs on. It's also pretty well lubricated. Different places where there's water dripping down there. Notice they have chains down right now so it can't roll away. I guess that's how you set the parking brake on a train. This thing is really old, so it has rivets instead of welds. Notice here, I'm not an expert at this thing, but this looks like it's a brake shoe pushing against the wheel. So I'm assuming when it starts rolling, this is going to come back a bit. I don't know, when it does that, it's probably going to be pretty crowded here. Might not get a chance to see it.